light comedy number by Vanessa called The Wart Hog.
The jungle was giving a party, a post-hibernation ball. The ballroom was crowded with wolfing gazelles, gorillas and zebras and all. But who is that animal almost in tears, pretending to powder her nose? A poor little warthog who sits by herself in a pink satin dress with blue bows. Again she's nobody's choice, and she sings in a sad little voice. No one ever wants to court a warthog, though a warthog does her best. I've spent a lot of money for a warthog. I am perfumed and prettily dressed. I've luster rinsed my hair, I've perfumed here and there. My gums were tinted when I brushed my teeth, but I somehow fail to please, 'cause everybody sees that I'm a warthog. Just a warthog, I'm a warthog underneath. Take your partners for a lady's excuse me. Excited and radiant, she runs on the floor to join the furrowy and fuss. She taps on each shoulder and says, excuse me. And each couple replies, excuse us. Then, having no manners at all, they sing as they dance round the hall. No one ever wants to court a warthog, though a warthog does her best. Accessories are dazzling for a warthog. She is perfumed and daringly dressed. We know her these and those, like Marilyn Monroe's. Her gown is just a scintillating sheath, but she somehow fails to please, 'cause everybody sees that she's a warthog. Oh, just a warthog, she's a warthog underneath. Head hanging, she wanders away from the floor. This warthog who nobody loves then stops in amazement, for there at the door stands a gentleman warthog, impeccably dressed, in the act of removing his gloves. His fine chiseled face seems to frown as he looks her first up and then down. I fancy you must be a sort of warthog, though for a warthog you look a mess. That makeup's far too heavy for a warthog. You could have chosen a much more suitable dress. Did you have to dye your hair? That's perfume, give me air. I strongly disapprove of scarlet's teeth. But let us take the floor, 'cause I'm absolutely sure that you're a warthog. Just a warthog. The sweetest little, neatest little, dearest and complete.